I reckon let's try a 5-0 build. And the Tomfa's a bludgeon. I'm not going to end up using the Tomfa though. So I've got a spare. Oh, I'm just going to go Moneybags. Okay, Moneybags, movement speed, and we're going Airdrop with the pistol. Let's see what that works out as. Is this game worth it to buy? It's $15. It's so cheap. I've already got over 100 hours in it. It's fantastic. There's another speed boost for blades. Yeah, running with blades or something. Running with knives. Where is it? There, runs with knives. So you can have a 20% speed run, which is really, really, really powerful. Try something you don't usually do. I am. I never use the guns. What's Moneybags? Moneybags means every time I would get some funk, it will give me 2 extra funk. So if I walk near a player, you get 5 funk. I get 5 plus 2. If I walk in a building, you get 10 funk. I get 10 plus 2. If I sell a weapon for 15, I get 15 plus 2. If I activate one of those gas canisters, I get 5 plus 2. So you can actually earn your money back or earn your money really quick and end up getting your pistol very quickly. Moneybags is only good for farming wooden stones. No, if you think about it, as you running around, just doing your normal shit, activating gas canisters, selling items, any item, running around, interacting with players, getting kills, anything that would give you funk, this gives you an extra 2. So 5 instances of that is a free 10 funk. Yeah. All the picking up funk off the floor. In fact, guys, count how much extra funk I get. So this is going to be 2. No green crate there, that's unlucky. 2 things to sell. Although I'm gonna use the stim. People are fighting down there. So you also start with an extra 2? Oh, okay, then 4. Evil
it's
Canadian!
For killing.
Shannon?
And it's a good day to join
thank you for the
second.
Thank you for the sub, dude. Thank you. 6. Keep an eye on it, guys. Keep an eye on it. Green crate here. Oh my god, so much loot. Cleaver, that's fantastic. Someone's here though, I can hear them. Fuck it, we're just gonna use the stims and we'll fight.
An opponent just got sliced into bite-sized chunks.
Waiting for someone?
You killed your enemy with a blade. Someone just killed somebody with a knife.
Oh, he's stimming up too.
Do you have a pacemaker?
Wow, triple stim.
Embedded bioelectronic device? We should have asked that before we start. In the future, keep your blood inside your body.
Oh, that doesn't make it blow up. Okay, I'm out playing this guy hard.
Due to a malfunction. Please have your emergency beacon serviced at one of our convenient locations by visiting
W-94.
You are eligible for the following medications.
I outplayed him so hard. I read all his fucking blocks. I outread all his shit. Oh! That was so outplayed. Oh shit. Whoa, dude.
Boom!
Oh, can I fucking fight three people in a row? Oh, what? Oh, I can, yeah.
You killed somebody with a blade!
Oh.
Is there no one else?
I got that, guys. I was the perfect counter rhythm for that guy. He pushed, I swing. He swings, I block. He pushes, I swing. Oh, there's another fucking person. Oh, give me a fucking break. Okay, fine. Oh, good hit. Can we get a highlight, please? Can we get a highlight called "Is there no one else?"
Your opponent just killed another contestant.
I got 200 funk. I just threw that cleaver into the side of his head.
An enemy was just beaten to death. You people are savages.
We need a fucking thing for that called "Is there no one else?" Okay, are you guys still counting the funk? Right now, that Moneybags has just got me like 50 funk. Hello. Oh yeah, it's done. One sec.
Enjoy. Did you hit your head?
Me and that guy were both throwing. Look at this spear. Look how close it was. Shit, why did I just make a... I just made armor. I'm about to get armor.
Spoiler alert. We just added it to the center arena. Now get down there and fill everyone's lungs with poison gas. Unless it gets shot down in
transit. I can't believe how much I had that guy's number. Holy shit. Everything he did, we did the opposite and got the counter. It was beautiful. Beat the absolute shit out of him. Forty-eight. Oh, you guys are actually counting. Holy shit. So each kill, each sail. Moneybags is good for when you're in that kind of scenario where you're just fighting, selling. Why the Tomfa? Because it's meant to be a police crate. It's meant to be like a police baton, a pistol and armor, right? Like a police officer would have. Okay, he's bleeding. Ah! Now he's bleeding again.
You just killed your enemy with your bare hands!
Medkit, awesome. Where's my cleaver gone, you dick? He had a sword. Okay.
Someone just killed somebody else with a spear.
Oh, I don't want to sell that. Do I want to sell the medkit? Double medkit, pistol, armor. Look how much shit there is, guys. Man tracker. Nah, fuck it, this'll do. It's not perfect. If I miss my shots on my pistol, I'm dead. But it'll be fun. Sometimes a barrel underneath there. Ah, too late for that anyway. I don't know if I'll need the double medkit. Oh shit, I need to actually heal. Whoops. Ooh, someone's fighting over here. Hey, please freeze. Two hits.
You killed a contestant with a razor sharp blade.
Sorry. Oh, was that your kill? Whoa, all right, Captain Lag. How you doing, buddy? No, thanks.
You killed someone with a razor sharp blade.
Okay.
Art, I hope you feel better. Lead poisoning from bullets can shave decades off your life. Just one knife blade in your bloodstream or skull can sometimes result in horrific side effects. Live long and watch your back.
Look how much shit there is, boys. Survival spear. Does that do a bleed? Yeah. He makes it look so easy, I wouldn't even try and fight. Hardcore. Crafted spear. Did I throw two things or three things? That was probably it, I think. Should be a barrel here somewhere. 78 free funk so far this game. See, that's a lot of funk. Isn't there a barrel here? That one's not spawned. Cheers, guys. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Thank you, Evil Canadian, for the sub. Thank you so much. Make sure you hit follow like Killer Fox just did. Oh, I'm low on stamina.
Are you missing a finger?
Baby Coke hype. I wonder how many YouTube... This is probably going to go on YouTube. I wonder how many YouTube comments we're going to get for Baby Coke.
We hope you're having fun. Nothing is more fun than turning on all the gas valves at once. We've added a switch in the center arena that allows you to do just that. Get down there and choke all your new friends.
Oh. you think it's worth a perk slot? For this spec, for getting a 185 cost gun? Yeah. For general speaking, probably not. Senpai Lorik, guys, everyone press F, pay respects to Lorik. I don't want to open this. Oh, fuck, why not? Orange juice, deal. How many people are left? Killed by Sacriel, suicide, zombie, Sacriel. And then the guy at the bottom, Sacriel. We've killed like half the server. Oh, I've got another 50 for another. Oh my god, I've got so much monies. Hey, Solcan, thank you for the subscription, dude. Thank you so much.
It's a good day to join the 42nd. Welcome home, soldier.
Guys, everybody say hi to YouTube. Say hi to YouTube. Let's show them what it's like. Why is Lyric's name up there? Because he won a tournament. I came fourth, I think, or third.
It's a good day for killing.
Gatoy's pants.
And it's a good day to join the 42nd.
Gatoy pants? Gatoy pants? I don't know how to say
Welcome home, soldier.
Thank you for the support, bro. Thank you very much. Oh, it's 1-on-1. Okay. As long as this guy isn't like multiple explosives, we should be okay. That scared me. That sound then just made me think like an explosion had gone off. Come on, say hi to YouTube, boys. Hi, YouTube. Hi, Mom. Mommy, I'm famous. Nice freak. This guy's gonna come out of nowhere and just like rifle me in the head, backstab me with a katana and kill me in one hit. Chainsaw. I get the feeling we're about to get our ass whooped. Oh, we're still going. I'm famous. Oh, there he is.
Thanks for calling. Your LP and your selected items are waiting momentarily. Unless it gets shot down in transit, please wait by the landing pad in plain sight.